Okay, my fret darts are actually made out of old ivory piano keys that I salvaged off of a piano that was being trashed. Okay, so next step is to attach that to the neck, trim it, shape it to the neck, and then we'll put it on the ukulele. Okay.